The houses, of course, being Gryffindor for kids who are brave and just, Ravenclaw for the emo goths, Slytherin for future politicians, and Hufflepuff for kids who never shut up about being in Hufflepuff!